in the previous episode of Extreme Stupidity. Seriously.
This will never work.
Well, it's perfect. Yosef, this is the exact opposite of...
Oh, hello there.
What have we here?
He's over. He's gonna have fun now. Yeah, I bet that'll hurt.
Can't believe you haven't left. Yes. Way to fall behind. Come on, it's almost time.
Yes. Only like 30 minutes till we leave. Please, guys. You gotta get out in front of the castle.
Anna, you know the plan, don't you? Storm the devil guy a message because he's tough, yeah? Don't forget the part, okay? It's important.
yeah, I remember. Extreme baritone.
Oh my god. Yes, please, seriously.
Now then, let's finally continue. Okay, so we're here now. Well... Well, where am I supposed to go? No, I wanna fight you. Get over here. Crow. Die. No one likes you. And crows are awesome. Wow. What did just happen? How did you do that? It's amazing! Is this way right? Right you are. Okay. Can't remember what their voices sound like, but whatever. What's this? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just gonna keep walking. Enemy sensed. I sense enemies. Are you saying the same thing? You don't need to do that. This is weird. Okay? Stop. It's weird. Oh, what is that? Why are they here? Ah, are they the ones Luxel mentioned? Maybe so. What are they trying to do? That's a magic circle thing. Yeah, that's a great word for it. It might be to get them through to somewhere. Somewhere. But why? I don't know. Why don't you answer the question? Reasons? Give me a reason! Okay, what's happening? Wow, what is happening? Can I please... Oh. Why is the sky red? What happened? What in the world? I don't know. Shilon, where did those two go? I have no idea. Turn around? Arbus, we need to go.
Yes, we must.
Huh?
They shall be cruelly
terminated.
Kill them. Kill the bats.
Oh my god, it looks so epic, your cat. You're so epic, kitties. Where is Epic? Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Kill him. There he is, like, huh? What happened? How did this come to this? What did we do to deserve it? They left. Yeah, they sure did. Let's rewind a bit again. Why? Hey, do you remember what you said to me? Said to who? Oh, hello. Eddie? Who's Eddie? Just my imagination. Okay? Nice. Imagination for the win. I've been remembering a lot about the past lately. What goes around comes around, I suppose. Guess that's true. Grora, hello. I'm tired. What a stupid old woodhouse. I have to do all this work. Curse you, head angel. I'll show you what for someday. Huh. What? What? Got it. Broken stones. No wonder it's for there. No wonder the phones aren't working so well. But who could have? I have no idea. Let's go somewhere. Am I supposed to go here? I have no idea. It's a warp slate. Perhaps it's taking a while. Wait, what did I say? Well, it's a big place and should call if anything happened. Well, the stones are broken, so I think that's not easy though. Fountain. Wanna read. What are you? Blank Black Castle. Okay, that's nice. Hey, goodbye. Am I even supposed to go this way? I don't think so. Let's just head back. I don't understand this game. Why is it so confusing? I have no idea where to go. Doesn't help at all, you know? There's a warp slide. Am I even supposed to be here? Well, where am I? I'm gonna go out again. Where am I supposed to be? Tell me. Because I have no idea. Can I pick you up? Got a fruit. That's nice. I wanna pick that one up. Got a fruit. What kind of fruit are you? Are they an apple? Wait, it's a strawberry. It's a strawberry tree. That's what it is. Oh. I wonder what's going on. I have no idea. Huh? Oh! What was that? Ow, what? My voice acting is so awesome. I should be a actor or an actress if you want to say that instead. It's person that's named Buddha, I think. Oh, hello there. It is really taking a while. Where could she have gone? Don't tell me. She goes out so little that she got lost. Yeah, that's what happened. She's all lost. She's like in the forest and can't find her way home.
It's possible. Yeah. Yeah. She's got lost in a forest. Called the Daybreak Forest. Because the forest actually exists in this world. But she must have taken a warp late to do that. No, go back. I wanna get out of here. We're going to seek for Eddie, whoever that is. Wait, is that a few? Oh, I'm stupid. Yeah, it must be a few. Who would it be else? She's the only one who couldn't go be lost in a place like this. Well, except me. Except me. Okay. Oh. Grora, perfect. Have you seen a few? Yeah, it is a few. He's talking about. Oh, Sir Devil, never mind that. The head angel fell from the sky. He's a fallen angel. No. Such a bad joke. Shouldn't do jokes. I guess I can't do it. Because I'm not good at it. With us, what awful wounds. What in the world happened? Seems his throat's kind of busted, so he can't really talk. Yeah, don't talk. It's not good for you. Hey, Sir Devil, can't you cure him? My talent is destruction, not so much repair. Yeah, you can destroy him instead. Figured. Kill him. But brother, don't speak. We can talk later. Seems like he's got something to say, though. A dying for Otsutsuki. How do you even say that? Otsutsuki? Otsutsuki. You know. Just get some rest, please. Her humor is even worse than mine. Well, at least I'm not completely hopeless then. That's great. No, brother, if you... She, you need to run. Try to speak. I don't think he doesn't know telepathy stuff. He can't telepath. Jeez, these are bad. Wonder who did them in. I have no idea. Where am I supposed to go now? Let's go outside again. Back to the room. What if I don't want to? Wait. Room. It's locked. What could possibly in there? Black. Okay. Well, I guess I have no choice then. What are you supposed to do in there? Suddenly gone. Didn't you come falling from the sky? Never understood you, dude. No, me neither. The castle's awful quiet, huh? Where'd everybody go? And Sir Devil was looking for his god. Should we just believe in the head angel to rest? Let me look outside. Well, I can go outside with you at least. That's great. Wanna talk to you. Can you talk? No, you can't. Didn't upgrade or something like that. Same. In the... Can't say. Nope. Stop. Oh, I can't do it. Oh my god. It's a warp slate. I already know that. No need to tell me what it is. Oh. Can't walk anymore. God dang it. Why is everybody gone? I have no idea. They went to heaven. No, they went to underground place. Like Minecraft. No, there is somebody. Who's somebody?
It's a person who's laughing. Oh, it's you again. Rayetta. Nice to meet you. I'm Rayetta. Now I'm going to obliterate you. Yay! Nice. Like, so awesome. Want to be obliterated. Whoa, what? An earthquake? Why would there be... I don't know. Something is off. You don't say. Who? Who's who? It's who? It's Doctor Who. Okay, who is it? I should probably say stop saying who. Oh, it's you. Wait, what's your name? Yes, Matt, it's so nobody else could get in, just in case. Who are you? He's Doctor Who, that's who he is. Animation. Yeah. Okay, they actually put some more effort than just pictures. That's actually great. Even though it's just tiny bits, like mouth and eyes. Still good. Because they did something more than just pixels. Well, they tried to do something more than just pixels. Who are you? I don't know. Who cares? Oh, but the name's Iblis. What do you want? Want? Well, to put it bluntly, I want your life. I don't recall angering anyone like you. Oh, this is our first meeting. Why can't I do deeper voices? It's so bad. Oh well. No more formalities? I don't even know. Get nothing against you. And why are you doing this? I think you need a motive to kill somebody, actually. Like, at least some kind of motive, even though it's the worst motive ever. But it'll make you die. Okay. Wow. He's like, okay. Goodbye. Huh. Oh my god. Okay, we're back. What the hey? What's going on? Portal getting open? Is that what's happening? Yep. It was. Huh? What? Well, path's open, I guess. But what was that explosion? Kitties. It's a cat. It's... whatever the names were. Thought I was, but that's not right. It's like Arbus and Otter? Yes. Oh. Is he an enemy? Maybe. I have no idea, actually. An enemy is he. You have to take him alive like Lord Xelob ordered. Okay. Yes, take him prisoner. Yeah, you do that. What? Kill him. Wanna kill him. What the heck? Isn't that Otter and Arbus? Why are they here? And she's sleeping like always. Oh my god. Why? Whoa. I'm a shades. No. Hello. Idiot! Why are you... Ah, the girl from Grey Village. We found her, Arbus. Otter, we found her. Yes, you have. F, I don't get it. I'm gonna take you all down. And how are you supposed to do that? Girls, you can return to the Grey Garden through the large hall. Please hurry back. No. Hey, come on. No. Okay. Wow, busy. Yeah, you go. He's jumping over him. It's like, oh my god, what happened? Oh, jeez. Take prisoner. Oh my god. Okay, music stop. What happened? Riot? Oh, hello there. Rayetta. I'm off. Get a grip, please. Do you want the devil to kill you? No, definitely not. You can't move. Oh, dear. You're getting in the way. Be gone, would you?
What if I don't wanna?
Now, shall we go?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, hello there. But Miss Passing Demon Prison. Oh, dear. It's a regular regular manager. Okay, I know. Stop. Of idiots. It's just a place of idiots. That's all I have to say about it. Oh my, I should be going too.
Oh, why?
Why don't you just stay there and stop him? That would actually be very helpful. Okay, so we're back again. And we left Mac, Pervy, Shades, whatever, back there. And that's actually great. What was his name again? Can't remember. And then I don't mean his real name. I mean the other name that the Yoshifari got for him. Hoo-yah! We're back! But where's this? Wow. Is that pitch changed? It was like so epic. Use your eyes. It's the first forest we came to. The warp slate is nearby. You can go back to Blank Black Castle.
Yep. You're right.
But things seem strange. Is this really Arwell? Huh? Jeez, Rose, you think too much. It's all good. Then what about the red sky? Haven't noticed it? Are you stupid? Huh? What about the sky? Like, right behind you. What happened to that? Can't you see it? Look up. Oh, hello there. I'm gonna fight you. Tough. It's a tough one. Yeah, no. Wink.
Confuses the forward strong wink.
Nope. Oh, wow. It's just one battle. I just realized that.
Cold anger. Magic. Macaroni shop.
Magic. Strawberry smile. You're gonna die. You're dead. How do you feel about that, huh? Goodbye. Where am I even supposed to go? I have no idea. It's another tough one. And it's to an insight and then a cold anger. No. You're too bad of an enemy to be able to even get that magic going.
Wow. Oh my god, it sounds really too weird. I'm sorry.
Just everybody attack it. It's dead. How are you, tough? That doesn't make any sense. What level are you guys in anyways? Because I have no idea. Kill it. Kill the bat. How are you, tough? That can't be, like, right. I don't get it. You're not tough at all. What happened? Die. And you're dead. Goodbye. Still haven't leveled up. Huh. How level for level are you? Everybody's level 14. Oh, they're all almost. They have almost leveled up, it seems. I'm gonna keep fighting. Because that's what you do in a situation like this. You keep fighting. Even though it's actually completely pointless. Because these things aren't like tough at all, so... Huh? Why did you stop? Huh? Why did you do that? Why did you do that? Why did you do that? The only thing I'm like disturbed by your hair. Why is it pink? I don't get it. I think I'm not supposed to go there. I don't know, but I don't think I'm supposed to go. No, it's you again. Dang it. It's that damn sign. The sign of heaven. The sign of Jesus. I don't know. I'm just bored. I'm bored and tired. This is the second time I've recorded this. Well, whatever. Still haven't eaten a man at breakfast. This is bad. This is actually really bad. I'm hungry. Feed me. Oh, it's a healer. Hello. Yeah, sure. I don't need it anyways. Fully healed. Yeah, goodbye. Oh, we had a costume too. That's awesome. Oh, hello. Okay. Yikes. Where are these? There. These. There's so many of these bats. Something must have happened, it seems. Here it comes. Yeah, it certainly does. Oh, all of them are tough this time. Well, that's actually good. You're gonna die. Die. Why is there four of them? Huh. Alright. Just die. No, I'm totally fine with that. It's gone. It's just that little. Just die already, would you? You're at level 15. First level 15. Robert at level 15. What happened to Macarona? She didn't level up. Whoa! Why? Just no, stop. Sign. Daybreak voice. Come by anytime you long for that morning feeling. No, thank you. Alright, the slate. Right as we left it. Alright, we can go back now, I guess. She said. Because I have no idea. I've had quite enough of these adventures. No, you haven't. Don't lie to yourself. Gonna have Chidimi when I get back. What's Chidimi? I don't even know how to pronounce it. I'm freezing. I don't like it. Why is it so cold here? Okay. And what? And thing. Bat? Oh. Wow. What happened? Where is this? I have no idea. That's what I wanna know! Oh wow. How did I do that? Rose, you got some explaining to do. Be quiet. The warps laid a link between black and white. Yeah? The one in the forest was white. Yes, so the black one should be in the castle. Yeah? But for some reason, it's here. Yeah. Why? How should I know? Someone must have brought it from there to here. Guess what happened while we were gone? Epic battle? So, but really, where is this? Nowhere I've ever seen. It could very well be extremely far from the castle. Well, so what do we do? Go to the castle? We don't know the way! This is exactly the time when flying comes in, honey. Right, it should be easy to see we are from where we are from the sky. Take me off my feet, Froze! Fly, I don't know about that, though I'm also not opposed. Huh? What do you mean, Robbery? The sky! You did just notice, seriously? Are you serious? Are you freaking serious? Okay, it's even. Oh. Wow. There's so many. Yeah. Full course dinner for Robbery. Yep. Go and eat them all.
But I'm sure, quite sure that he won't want to eat any after that. This would it be very difficult to fly, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Well, I'm not a flight expert, so what do I know?
Tasty. But still,
Yeah. Do something. Blood. Hello. How are you doing?
Who's Blood?
I don't know. Maybe it's yours. Okay, that wouldn't make any sense. It was a warp slate. Of course. Now what? Am I supposed to follow the blood? Blood. I guess so. What's that? What are you? Someone's arm. Ooh. Wow. Oh, Grora. What up? Did you bring it here?
Huh?
Why did you do that?